Chasmosaurus. Strong jaws?
Chasmosaurus, like its cousin Triceratops, had three horns on its head and a large shield covering its neck. But instead of being solid bone, this shield had two very large holes in it. This has led many scientists to think that the large gaps in the neck shield may have held powerful jaw muscles to help Chasmosaurus bite down on very tough plants. Scientists have found impressions of Chasmosaurus' skin, so they know it was covered with large, round bumps.